Let me say
hello. Remember, though, they're not spoiled. Oh, not at all.
So tell me.
They work hard for this.
They have the best life ever. And this is how everybody should be treating their pets.
Yeah.
No,
this is amazing.
I love it.
This baby's not a Shih Tzu.
It's a Maltese.
What happened? Maltese amongst the Shih Tzus.
Oh, beautiful.
He was the one we didn't plan on.
There was no
birthday for you with him.
That's all I want.
They're amazing.
Do you have an Instagram account for them?
I don't.
Shocking. You should be showing your babies off to the world.
I got them on my website.
Oh my gosh.
There's an Instagram really account great. Called Jersey Dogs, and she has about 10 to 12 Shih Tzus.
And it's just like,
oh yeah?
Like your guys here.
Two more. So many
did
you
tell? Five. They have five.
I know about 10.
Oh.
Yeah,
look at
this, is Lucy.
Oh, she's like Rose, only she's like, I have to be
I have to kiss them.
Oh my gosh,
guys. And she's very nice, one of the moms.
They are amazing. You mustn't be getting far. Yeah, you must always just keep walking, stop, walking, stop. Who's the oldest? Who's the oldest dog?
That would be Luke.
Oh. And the youngest? Like, the Maltese is the youngest?
These are brother and sister.
Maltese is mine, yeah.
Oh, wow.
And you got the herd behind you.
Get your hair done this morning. Look at the
hair done.
This
has made my day.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, I love
you,
too. They're amazing. And I love the stroller. Like, you can keep them out for hours because it's so warm right now. You can't.
I like that look.
Oh, yeah.